St. Louis Blues have won now 8 in a row. At one point, they were 16 points out of a wild card position. Everyone thought they were done. I mean, I even thought, I said that no shot this Blues team comes back and makes the playoffs. But Blues are 8-game winning streak, and they shut out the Coyotes last night. There's Thursday night. Jordan Binnington, 21 saves. Didn't have much of really a difficult night, but the Blues played very, very well in the offensive zone, and they eliminated a lot of second chances from the Coyotes. So we're going to be showing a couple of highlights here from the Blues game, and I'm just going to be talking about some things as to what they are doing in these clips and what is made why it is making them successful. So we have a dumping around the boards. Pietrangelo just throws it up to the winger. The patience of this winger on the wall is very key. Lets the guy blow by him, throws a pass out. They come in, and look who that is. That's Joel Edmondson, the defenseman, coming in as F2, crashing the net. Pass from Schwartz, smacks at it, goal. Got all five guys on the ice working, doing something, chipping in. Here we have a face-off, and the winger ends up being extremely low right here. He's below the goal line off the draw, which you don't normally see. Ends up turning the puck over, but the Blues do a great job of eliminating any threat, and Colton Parayko ends up just throwing the puck and kind of icing it, which kind of just shows that they're being a little more responsible in their D end, and they're protecting the front of net a lot better. So you see 4-9 is very low off the faceoff. Don't see normally a winger get that low, and then they just dump it out, eliminates any threats. Here we're gonna see the Blues' second goal. What a great play this was. A little sloppy by Arizona, but St. Louis ends up capitalizing on it. But it is a great dump in by Braden Schenn to throw it into an area where his forechecking winger can go and get it. They end up causing a turnover. Great pass to the defenseman. Great tip by Vladimir Tarasenko. 2-0 lead. Schenn dumps it into an area. His attacking winger can go and get it. They end up coughing the puck over Ekman Larson. Throws it up to the D. Over to the Edmondson. Deflection. Goal. Like I said, in the first goal, all five guys working. This move might seem pretty minor, but it does show that if Braden Schenn's going to be able to do things like this, and he's playing with a little more confidence, he's getting on the score sheet more, he's doing the little things correctly, and he's going back to his old ways that he was in last year, then that's a good sign for the Blues and players like this. If Braden Schenn can do this consistently and show this kind of confidence, then the Blues are going to be a more successful team and extend this win streak to 10, 11 games possibly. Shows great patience and doesn't have much, but turns something into nothing essentially. Here, St. Louis is on the kill, we're about to see, and they're running a pretty tight triangle, it looks like more of a rectangle type of shape. But the thing I do like about their killers, they look very desperate. You know, when the puck's down low, they're collapsing down low, they're making sure they're eliminating any second chances. They're making sure they're eliminating any chances for just a lucky bounce, and they're just looking a little more desperate and hunting the puck down a little bit more in certain situations, in pressure situations, in situations that they know they need to get the puck out, where, you know, like I said in earlier in the clip, they're being more responsible. So you'll see the shot come soon, and it's a little weird. Like, see, right away, they're automatically on it. Eliminate any second chances. They're looking desperate. They're lifting sticks. They're moving bodies out from the front of the net, and they're just clearing the puck quickly. You're going to see quickly right after this kill, the Blues get on power play, doing a great job of breaking into the zone. A little unorthodox, kind of. You see the defenseman skate it up and dump it off to the winger behind him. Here, they're playing catching. They're kind of playing catch in the neutral zone, dumps it in, good board play, protects the puck, gets it to Schenn, right to Tarasenko, obviously he's going to score there. Guys, there were all three forwards, all four guys, all four out of five guys on that line were working, doing something. It comes from guys chipping in and doing their part. Here in this clip, we'll see the was Nashville. St. Louis, get up the ice quickly, break out quickly, go into the zone with speed. This is a big part of it. St. Louis is a very skilled offensive team, and in the first 2 to 4 months, they didn't really use their speed, their skill offensively to, put teams on their heels. And here in this clip, you're gonna see how they're using their speed out of the zone and get to, put teams on their heels, put them in the defensive zone, and just get up the ice moving. They don't necessarily score, but they end up creating a chance, showing that, I've already showed three clips of Braden Schenn, but it does show that when they're skilled guys, they're buzzing, this team is going to be good. And that's what their skilled guys are doing right now. They are buzzing. So we'll see number 18 on St. Louis, just kind of throw it up the middle. He's looking for this guy clearly. Doesn't end up hitting him. Makes a bad pass, turns it over, but the Blues, the Coyotes get a shot on net, but the Blues end up eliminating the second chance here, clearing the zone, eliminating threats. Just defending the front of the net from the hash marks down very, very well. And the theme that we kind of went into with this clip was all five guys on the Predators' lines. When they've scored goals, have been working. Two out of their three goals have come off just the line as a whole, working together, gelling, moving. All five guys are working, all five guys are chipping in. And their fourth goal, kind of the dagger in a sense, was exactly that. You got Braden Schenn down low, works the boards well, got Patrick Maroon supporting him well, up to the D, backhand pass from Sundqvist, shot from the D, goal. Got all five guys touch a puck there. That's all for me today. We had four NHL games Friday night, so February 15th. I'll be breaking down basically all the goals from February 15th's games and putting it on my Twitter as well as my YouTube. Follow me on Twitter. It's at SANTAGEETEE. Santigidi. I'll put it in my YouTube description. But thanks for watching, everyone.